This one's not that good. This egg thing.
Yep. Oh yeah, is this egg? It's egg.
Not really. Stickers. Shrimp boil dumpling. Shrimp. You get the Coke. Alright. Alright, I have the wonton soup. Beef stew. Should be good.
I already cooked all my cucumbers. And the only thing I'm just chilling is bounce. This is my last option this morning.
Really?
For my dryer.
$3 off of the bounce.
Yeah, coupon for $3 off on Max Rico.
That's something. Thank you.
I took a shower and took my vitamins. Contacting you.
Awesome.
Before I move on to the next part of the story, because this guy has been held in stasis now for 300 or 400 years. I also had rescued a robot that's been frozen in time for that time too. I need to learn secrets from. Towards 90, over 90. Tuesday's gonna be the hottest day. that's all.
Thank you. Second, T-Mobile.
Still there. Now it's no longer there.
I'm 800. what's the other number? What's my other phone number? I got another phone number. Then a kid has the sunshine just in case, you know, something happens. The flip one. Or 1-800 number or something. No, it's 425-800. But in the name, I don't even have it. That sucks, right? I have it on this phone, but I'm recording with that phone. Because I hardly use this one, you know. Now I do. I probably get off this plan, since this plan is kind of like... Eventually I'll have it for $10 and do all my calls. One of these countries. Well, it's right now on $20 a month. It used to be 40. $5.90, I don't know who that is. I'll be using this T-Mobile since it's unlimited, you know.
Here's a spicy little sandwich. And a little sandwich.
Thank you.
I forgot it. And then here's a pork and shrimp boil dumpling. And also a pork and shrimp pouch shaker. Chicken vegetable and tonic chicken broth. Also got a broccoli with super sauce.
Yeah. yeah, basically it.
Before they brought it out, we were bringing out this and being ready. Unfortunately, Rodney's cold.
The what?
Rodney's not hot anymore. Some really good Indian food. Every time we come in here, since it's been open, there's a huge line waiting.
Could try on a regular day.
Thank you.
run my phone, check it live. I did up a few, you see me singing. And the main.
Stuff.
Oh, you got some over there? Oh.
Just got a piece of it. Go a little mustard, I think.
Do you eat something this morning?
Just vitamins and coffee. I'm not in bed until almost 10 anyways.
You won't sleep at 10?
No, I didn't get out of bed until 10.
Oh, why so late?
Available. Can we get some to-go boxes?
And check. Let me check it. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay. Thanks. Sadly, that guy is not getting some in Taiwan. All of them he sent money to. What was he? And he haven't even, I mean.
Cash on delivery of goods.
He just barely met them, not even a year. Just a month. God, a whole year, how much he's going to send them? He's so desperate. Oh, I did comfort him. Well, I am going to be now. Can I get another bag for him?
Yeah, sure.
Thanks. Actually, I need a something for yours. Can I get a bigger one? This one's for him.
Oh, this is another one? We only have one size.
Yeah, the soup.
Can we order one more?
Yeah, thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
to what?
Where's some reward points?
Doing what?
Those
have you got any?
I would say there's $1 less than the 80 here.
$12?
And I don't know how much I got this time. I got phone number and they do the checkout so I can cash them in.
Right. As long as you say so. He's not working for him. The other dude worked for him. This one, Chicken. He was Microsoft. He even lived there. He even ran a nice place. And they want a house. The girls want a lot of them. Buy a house for a mom and everything. So a few hundred dollars. They're not stupid. You know? No, I mean those girls, like the guy. But it's not enough for them. Those $100 is not enough. Get all together and give it to one girl. Possibility, but it's spread out. So, you know, he want a lot, but he's not giving it to one girl and wholesome.
Even if he does, they'll just, the one girl will just take it because the people he's meeting online are just scammers. They probably don't even look like the pictures that he's sending.
You say FaceTime, huh?
Shows up on your door.
Yeah, but that's expected. Yeah, Toast was telling me, it's not just them. Yeah, she hooked up with this girl and this guy and a white guy, a Caucasian guy in England. Then his dad got sick, so he moved in too. So I was like, what's wrong with that? Well, she doesn't live with her dad. I should bring this home though. Who won them young? It's a child robber. You know, he doesn't like people his age.
He's
the baby in the family. So he has this idea that everybody is older than him. Thank you. mean, you're the baby. You don't act that way.
Kept himself isolated from the world, sitting on his computer and not getting out to the real world. Guys like a lot of computer programmers.
You fry their brain, huh?
Spending all their time on the computer and they have no social skills.
Watching this lady making brownie. Mm-hmm. Say brownie and gerbil, redhead. So she's like, you would think that she filtered through the, you know, what you call, put the powder and everything in this filter thing. Then the, you know, the leftover, she would throw them away, she put it back in. I'm kind of like, purpose of, I don't know. She has 64,000 subscribers. But ironically, there was only 14 people watching. And I'm the only commenting. So I'm wondering, where's the 64,000?
I don't know.
It's like this one woman, she's a dog sign, Vietnamese. She has 5,000, almost 6,000 subscriber, and then she doesn't have watch hours. I'm kind of like, huh? I'm so confused, you know. Subscriber.
It probably had one video that got viral, so it got put on the people's recommendation pages. They watched the video, liked it, subscribed, and then they don't like anything else she posted afterwards. So
64,000 people. Give me a break. 64,000? I don't think so. That doesn't sound right. Like, I saw like Tranquility Music or.
You want Starbucks or lemon?
Tranquility Music. I say no sugar, and I really mean no sugar. Yesterday it was full of sugar. It was really crispy. You know. Because that drink I couldn't barely finish. Maybe I should put that, but then I'll probably have the wrong. Yeah, so, you know, it's like, while this lady in Vietnam, you know, she has only 2,000, but she's on in 20, and they're always talking, you know what I mean? So, here you got 64,000, that's just me talking, and 10 viewership. I'm kind of like, where the hell did you get that 64,000? And I'm the talk, the chatty one the whole time. And I haven't subscribed to her. it just...
You know, I'm thinking of this,
still have the sugar from the whatever. But
from the canned meat in the bottom?
I did shake it up. I flipped it over. Drop his hoof and go walk.
Alright.
I turned the volume up on both machines. Just in case somebody comes in and they hear all this noise. Got it?
Mm-hmm.
On my channel.
Mic's on there.
All the lights are up too. You tell me only turn one light. I'm like, whatever. You're not home. If you value your stuff, be home. I do whatever. It was all the way down here, the neckline.
Mm-hmm.
Had to sew some in to keep it together. See? I don't know why they make it so open when this is, look, the neckline.
Mm-hmm.
It stretches, so I don't know why they'll have it all the way down to your...
That's the style.
To pop out your boobs?
No.
There was a lady at Old Navy, and then she was like, oh, how you wear this this dress? I only got the top, but they have a dress. Yesterday, white one. And she looked at me. Her arms are bigger. She's short my height, but she's just more bigger, robust.
Mm-hmm.
And so, and she looked at it and she said, oh, you got the shirt. I was like, yeah. The dress is $50. The shirt is like $34. So yeah, $20 more than this whole dress. So I got the top and I wear shorts, right? So then she was like, oh, I see. So you sew up right here. I was like, yeah, it's easy peasy. She said, yeah, it looks pretty easy. Got it. So she got it anyway. Because I wore it and I wore it well. So she got the shirt. I mean the dress. I became the model for Old Navy. Because I wore it in style. This one too. It was down to here. You see this armpit? It runs down below the bra line. So I just put a strip down, and there you have it. Not bad, right? You barely see it, so. But it was all the way down here. Can you believe it? Down here. Below the brow line, too. It's like, how in the world? But again, it's extra large. I'm boring it loosely. I parked the car and hit the rock. No fire, right?
Mm-hmm.
Why?
You're not listening to your mother all the time.
Huh?
You're not listening to your mom all the time.
No, it's just electronic. That's the part inside. And yeah, I don't need to listen to my mom.
time look.
Oh, I was sitting on it. I was looking for it.
Yeah, you were probably sitting on it. Samsung. It worked for one day. I think I need to change the SIM. Get that number transfer over to a different SIM, which I have another SIM. That's crazy, right? So that SIM doesn't work. I haven't noticed. good one. I can do my podcast. Too bad you have to go shopping. I can always return. I returned 3 already. You know, I really want to do podcast. It doesn't have so much viewership though. But I like it because that's what I did for the, my heart. You know, when COVID happened. Or I can, I don't need to do podcasts, I just do a regular video with it talking. Yeah. It's just I used the wrong, I used HP, so it shut up the sound. When I put the YouTube on, it automatically made YouTube. I just use another computer to do it, you know, listen to it while I'm sleeping. And I can hear it too, instead of podcast, you know. The thing with video that I don't like, live is too small. It's just one strip in the middle. really don't care for that. Want to take up the whole screen? That's why I like video more. I'm not sure about that. I said, kids, you keep your body really nice. How old are you? I'm 13.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
That's good. You know? I should get my other camera. This is the moment I sit here and do my life. You gotta go talk. I thought it was me. I thought it was me.
Yeah, this shit was so good.
In the summer before I could have been here.
I come here.
Okay.
How are you? You live in Renton still?
No, I'm still, I've never moved from Bellevue.
I thought you moved to Bellevue.
I've been in Bellevue since.
You still have that spot? You didn't sell it?
No, we sold it and I moved to another condo.
Oh, what about Zach?
He's with me. He's my roommate.
I know, but...
Can't afford rent without him.
You know Dan?
I think we're dead.
You know who it is. You know, she sold Diamond, right?
Yeah, a long time ago.
Yeah. I helped her find an asshole.
Oh, good.
She sold it for 38 and he sold it for 60.
Oh, my God.
He didn't give you any rent. But is she with him?
I haven't talked to her in a few months.
How's Jaja?
Jaja's doing well. I talked to her.
She's with her boyfriend?
Day. Yes, he's wonderful. They still live together in downtown Seattle, and they travel all over the place.
Oh, why's that?
Because their job allows them to.
They're both the same job?
No, they work for, Jaja's worked for all kinds of different companies already. I can't even tell you who she, I think she's with Meta still.
All right, I'll talk to you, I have you
my,
on.
My son works for Meta now too, so.
I don't know what Meta is.
Facebook.
Ah.
That's what's for.
I couldn't even recognize him. I want to get your exercise done. Can't sit there. Stand there chat. I can't tell that it's him anymore. He looks good, right? Does he look 62? 64? I thought he
Oh, the 1984 Mao with the Chinese girl. Well, what's wrong with him now?
But he changed it to meta, the metaverse, because everyone was, to his mind, to live inside his universe. He's created the Facebook universe.
It still say Facebook, right?
Yeah.
And why is it meta?
Because that's the parent company for all his other things he does.
Oh. All right. It's not called Facebook. His company is called meta. What?
Oh, yeah.
I still need to pee.
That's what that new building that all rules is. It's meta building.
Oh, didn't even realize that.
Yeah.
So he did sell it.
Of course, we have to try to
do it. And then he lived with his son. Why can't they live in oh, well. What do I know, right? He does look 60. But he keeps his body in shape.
He looks healthy, but
oh. He's
from the lines on the face.
Can fool age, right? Well, some people can get away with age. Right? I look the same.
Mm-hmm.
Really? Sorry. I'm trying to get a glimpse of those naked bikini chicks. I wonder if they have a bathroom in there.
I don't think so.
Yeah, I know. Wow, I'm out of battery soon. Damn it.
I know. I really want it,
bro. I really don't like him and her calling me BB all the time. Greg and Jessica calling me BB. But I never could fix them. Even Jessica. It's like me calling her Coco. You know what I mean? Well, that's okay. Who cares? I could call him old man. Oh, mouse. Oh, big rat. Oh, can't really soak our feet, huh? And I'm almost out of battery. good Zach is able to pay the rent. Wow, how did I get goosebumps on a hot day? Look at that.
Thank you.
is a good walk for us. I got all my single and suit. Because I have no battery. And I can only record like 2 hours. Or an hour and 45 minutes. Of course, if I plug in the battery, I can. For longer. Of course, the recording only lasts for 3 hours. That's my recent live. I mean, recent real videos on my Saigon channel. Mm-hmm. All these girls in their two pieces. Looks good when you're young. When you're older, oh God. Please! Let's go to that nudist beach in the black guy. He's 400 pounds. It's just him. You think I would come back? Why would you want to see a naked man who's 400 pounds? All sort of necessary cutting and tucking. Oh, the lavender came up. Or maybe live with it, but like Miami Beach. There's a naked in Miami Beach that has, yeah, nudist. But you don't want to see that. This is what you want to see. You know? You wonder about your youth. I'm a woman. Looking back on the years. Not looking at a man's perspective. I'm looking at a perspective of, oh, that's how I was.
In the European beach, we're all topless.
I don't want to go to Europe. I don't want to be in Italy either. I don't want to be over there. I don't know the laws. And the language might be a problematic. When I try to speak.
Whether yeah. Or not they choose to speak English.
And you saw question. See somebody violating the law, but bring the police in. I was like, what the hell? Get away from me. That's what I would say.
You're more likely to run into the issues with the cops and stuff in the third floor nation. It's corruption.
Sorry, I've gone there twice. I have no problem. I've been there with guns, rifles. I'm not afraid. Try to harass me, you male chauvinist. You male system egocentric. Try. Got my rifle all loaded, 280 rounds ready to fire at your ass. Court martial me though, for a citizen without weapon. But try harass me with your bare hands, you're done. And I go with a group of comrades. Won't be by myself. Can't have no harassment. Comrades! Yeah, we're here. Won't be isolated for real. That's why the kid goes over there with 20 others and her teachers. professors, good to go. No fear, you know what I mean? Let your backpacking. I'm not saying that, you know, it's all bad, but I'm just saying preparation, prepare the war. The war, the inevitable. Shit you don't think happens. The garbage, it smells really bad. The garbage smell bad. Battery's closing in on me at 2 hours. They say I have 10% left at 147. Thank you. regardless of the temperature.
Sunday, Rachel.
Thank you. Thank you.